Mr. Aljon Portodo, and of course we call on our presenter.